fellow cultists, welcome back to Entropy 02, where we have found remnants of Portal 2. Aperture Science, mostly. But now we got a big monster following us. What's this? That's something that will kill me. Oh, it's loading. I didn't think we were gonna get a loading screen now. Because we just restarted the game, and now we're in a loading screen. Well, how does that work? Can I get under here? No, I can't.
That's a target, just like me. It thinks you're one of us, so it's not gonna try to attack you. That one's broken, though, so it can't hurt anything. It's just really loud.
Really loud, and that will probably get the attention of the monster. Shit. Is he gonna go away? This might take some tinkering. Let's see if I can move him. No, I can't. Thank you. Now, what is this? Oh yeah, I forgot. That's the G-Man right there. Alright, I guess I gotta get him to get on that button so I can get up there. Well, he's not going to get any closer than that. All right, little guy, you're coming. Right.
Be real quiet in this next area. This thing hears us.
You better shut up then. Let me figure this out.
Oh yeah, good idea. You know, I'll just tell you when he's coming.
Great. I don't know where I'm supposed to go, this maze. Just kill me. This is not gonna be easy. Little companion cube. Now what's in here? Oh, it's just places for me to hide. Turn that on. Here he comes. Where is he? Can't go through there. Little guy, you're gonna be standing right here. Oh.
Crap, he's coming. Hello.
Yeah, why don't you just come over here? Maybe I can get him to... Maybe I can trick it. Can't get me.
Target acquired.
Hmm. Well, he's going away. What am I gonna do? This is pretty much my way forward. I need that little gray brick again. Really, they don't make the jumping easier in this game. There's a gray brick now. Push that. Yes, I can. I know what I need to do. At least that didn't get his attention. Oh. What's through here? Oh! Oh. He might cause some problems, so I better be quick about this. My ticket. There's my ticket out. Oh, good thing I saved. Good thing I saved. There we go. Right, open this door.
How much further?
Got a bit of a way to go yet.
Oh, did I do an oopsie? I hope I didn't crash the thing. Nope.
Man, never thought I'd see this area again.
What is this blue shit?
It's modified phytoplankton.
What does it do?
It's classified.
Fine. Keep your secrets.
Probably because that's classified. Can I open these? No.
Temperature science elevators. The administrator was interested in these guys. So, armed by communications as a cover.
Huh. Trying to link Portal and Half-Life 2 together. That is interesting. Although it's already been confirmed by Gabe Newell, but nothing has made it even further.
This one is gonna be a bit harder to get through. Don't worry about it. Just leave me here a minute. I'll try and figure it out. Hey, you remember those doors we passed? Yeah, I think I can unlock them from here. I reckon you go check them out. See if there's another way out. Might be faster. But hey, don't forget about me if you find a way out.
Alright, I won't forget you.
Right? Because I'm gonna need him. Now, one of these doors might be a trap. Oh, come on. My computer's a brick.
The Bombot sent me down here to track down some kind of anomaly. I wasn't told anything else. The Rebels are calling it the Project. Combine are going to use me to secure it. Whatever it is, it's a big secret.
That is not the way out, that is a bathroom. That comes in handy. Now, see what's behind door number 4. Shit!
I was wondering where you were.
Guess what's right behind me?
Oh, a riddle.
Another riddle, you moron, is coming. Holy shit, open the door.
I'm trying. Open.
Time to go!
He's right behind you. I'm in my place. I am Serenity. Everything is fine. This is my safe bubble.
Shut up! He isn't interested in you, remember?
Huh!
Put me by the door.
Why why you're such a pain in the ass to carry.
You say mean things when you're mad.
Come on. Ugh. Okay, whew. That's that. That was actually the most interesting part so far. Please tell me there's no more of that big monster. I don't want to do all this, slow stuff. I want to start shooting again.
That was a close one. Holy shit.
You hurt my feelings back there, you know? You said I was difficult to carry. I wasn't designed to be carried.
Oh, shut up. Let's get out of here.
Well,
what's this all about?
This looks interesting.
Your clone spent a while down here. He was learning about Arbite and Aperture.
There's the anomaly. Let's move this out of the way. Mirage clear. Oh. A washover? Temporal wall. What was my clone doing down here? Wait, is that it? Okay. Wilson, you have something to hide.
Can I help you?
Hey. Just me and the boss, back after a big raid. Yeah. A dangerous raid. They didn't stand a chance, did they, boss?
Nope. I killed them all.
The business is appreciated.
Yeah. Could you let us through?
Gotcha.
Okay, that's a little funny.
No fair. If she likes you.
I don't hate you.
What's this place?
This is where your clone was living.
So, this was home.
Yep. Take a look around.
See, there's a long way to go. So we're right there. Cabin, valley, substation, workshop. We've got a long way to go. Yeah, I would like those weapons. Because those weapons would come in handy. Oh.
I bet it stinks in here. This boss is here at Arbite. She's working with the rebels. They're going after the project. I need to find out more about it. Fast.
Something up there, and I want to get to it.
a gun.
But no
that's
ammo.
All I wonder if it's loaded. Yep. There's gotta be some bullets around here somewhere.
Once we reach the surface.
Right.
Being here for what feels like weeks. Ripped out my transponder. I'm going solo. Don't want those combat bastards in my head. I gotta remember Eva. No way I'm gonna take that away.
Is Eva my daughter or is Eva my wife? You make the call. Now I gotta find some ammunition. I don't think I can leave till I do.
This one's completely locked down. But I think there's an override in that cage over there. Find a way to get into that cage, you know, flip the switch.
Easier said than done. I need to find ammunition. Right, another maze. Okay, I can still kick in the vents.
Look! That idiot left his gun behind! What an idiot!
You're talking about yourself, I think. Walk into that. Wait for it to reload, okay. really know. Ah. Yeah, exactly. Combine always dispose their resources.
Oh, there you are.
Better save just in case. Yeah, what am I supposed to do now? Can't go that way. This way, right? Companion cube that I found. Through the door, there we go. Wait, that's the wrong way. was a waste. I gotta find a way to open the... There we go. What did that do? I don't know. Well, it opened that. Alright, buddy. Time for your ticket to be punched.
Hey, I can see you in there. Watch out.
intensely.
If I can find you. Yeah, they're gonna keep coming out. You're not the only one that's sick of this place. Jeez, what's the matter with your eye?
Be careful with those. They're a little unstable.
Sounds like my counterweapon.
A nice aperture science grenade. It's just a shame that it's not a combustible grenade. But I guess this is... Make sure nobody follows me. A Zen grenade? Well, that might be fun to use, but that'll have to wait until the next episode. I am out of time. So until then, thank you for watching. If you want to stay up to date, follow my social media links. If you want to see more of what I got, sub and ring. You can send me a tip through Subscribestar or Tip Top Jar. See you on the far side, and as always, anime forever. Bye-bye!